guys. So first, let's go over the AK-47. Now it looks absolutely beast. I can't freaking wait to use this gun. So let's move on. Here we go. I got the model, the comparison, everything. New iron sights. It looks freaking awesome. So now let's move on to the Scorpion. So the Scorpion looks pretty much the same on Black Ops, but a little bit more beefcake. So that's cool. And here we got the Bear 50 cal, which looks pretty awesome. I guess it's actually the Bear M82 or something like that, but whatever, pretty much the same thing. And then we got the Scar H, looks a lot more beefcake. I really like it. Looks nice. And yeah, I really like the black. It looks pretty cool. And next we got the MP5. There's the new style, the old style, and this other weird funky looking thing, and the MP5K. So that looks pretty cool. And the M21 EBR is back, which I can't wait. It looks pretty much the same, but a little bit more detailed, a little better. And finally, well, second finally, we got this weird looking freaking noob tube. I guess the new China Lake. So I'm not really sure what to expect of that. Hopefully no one-man army. But anyway, last but certainly not least, we have this ACR. It looks a lot like the old Scar H, which I thought was kind of weird. But yeah, anyways, that's it. Make sure to tune in next time, because we still got a lot more to go over. But that's it for right now, so I'm out.